I have always emphasized myself as a citizen of the Republic of China. I am a through and through Taiwanese, born and raised here. From birth, my purpose is to protect my country, protect the ROC. The Japanese media are very concerned about cross-strait relations. I've also emphasized the acceptance of the 1992 consensus that conforms with the ROC Constitution. I'm against pro-independence and one country, two systems. I believe in practical communications across the strait to prevent conflicts.